What's good? It's your boy Donnie and what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we're doing Jay-Z, Excuse Me Miss, featuring Pharrell. So I'm not gonna lie to you. If you guys been checking out my videos and you checked out my Mariah Carey Say Something video, I love Pharrell music. I'm a huge fan of Pharrell. So if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. And I do appreciate it as always. I love Pharrell sound and music. I ain't gonna lie to you. I love his era for music. And I love Jay-Z as an artist. He was my favorite rapper. My favorite rapper for a very long time. So don't get it twisted. I love Jay-Z. Just, I don't know if people wanted to watch him or not. Nobody requested it. So this is the first Jay-Z song on my channel. This is one of my favorite songs. Excuse Me, Miss. Featuring Pharrell, all right? So let's just jump right into it.
You can't roll up to this one. You gotta light it. You gotta puff it on this one. You can't even drink Cristal on this one. You gotta drink Cristal.
Looking at this.
This is for the grown and sexy.
What's your name?
Can I get my grown man on for one? Cause I see some ladies tonight that should be hanging with Jay-Z. Excuse me, miss. What's your name? Can you come hang with me? Possibly.
That's right.
Can I take you out tonight? You already know what it's hitting for. My got whatever outside, and you know what I'm sitting on. 50-50 venture with them S dots kicking off. Armadale popping now. Only bringing them all. Only thing missing is a missus. You ain't even gotta do the dishes. Got two dishwashers. Got one chef, one maid. All I need is a partner to play spades with the cards up. All trust. Who else you gonna run with? The truth is us. Only dudes moving units. M pimp juicing us. It's the rockin' hair. Maybach outside, got rocks in air. PJs on the runway, young got air. I don't land at an airport, I call it the clearport. Therefore, I don't wanna hear more back and forth about who's hottest, young holla.
Excuse me. Damn. Woo. You're so contagious, woo. I can't take it.
I got my Gosh and 97 on right now.
Lady.
You gotta puff it to this one. Can't roll up to this one, boy.
So contagious, woo. I can't take it. Help my baby, woo. Let's just make it. Excuse me, what's your name?
Cause I see some ladies tonight that should be rolling with Jay-Z.
So hard to try.
Jay-Z.
Lady, what's your name?
Cause I see some ladies tonight that should be rolling with Jay-Z.
So hard to try.
Jay-Z. Everybody's like, he's no item. Please don't like him. He don't wife him, he one nights him. Now she don't like him, she never met him. Groupies try to take advantage of him. He won't let him, he don't need him. So he treats him like he treats him. Better them than me, she don't agree with him. She's mad at that, he's not having that. So those opposites attract like magnets. She sees more than the Benz wagon, the friends tagging along, the flashy bragging on the song. She gets a glimpse of Sean and she likes that. He too weighs her, so she writes back. Smiley faces after all of her phrases. Either she the one or I'm caught in the matrix. Let the fish burn. Red or green pill. You live and you learn. Come on.
Excuse me.
Woo.
Damn.
You gotta throw on your fine linens for this one.
So contagious, I can't take it. Help my baby.
You might gotta go get you some Scooby Doos.
He got three verses. Oh my God.
Those shoes, by the way.
So contagious, I can't take it. Help my baby.
He do got three verses in the song.
It's for the grown and sexy. Only for the grown and sexy.
Lady, what's your name?
Love, let's go half on the sun. I know my past ain't won. You can easily get past, but that chapter is done.
but I'm done reading for now. Remember Spades face up, you could believe him for now. But ma, you got it for real, for serious, bro. I'm about to give you all the keys and security codes. About to show you where the cheese, let you know I ain't playing. But before I jump out the window, what's your name?
Excuse me, miss. Looking ass. Excuse me, miss. Looking ass. Jay-Z is not that type of person to be like, excuse me. I don't think he's the type of person to be like, I want to talk to this girl. He would definitely send his homeboy to get that girl. Like, in order for him to meet Beyonce, I'm pretty sure he said flowers or like his homeboy or something. But to the song. Like I said, I love this song. I'm totally biased for this song. I ain't gonna lie to you. I think this is Jay-Z's, one of his best songs, to be honest with you. Every song produced with Pharrell or by Pharrell, honestly, Blueprint 2, I think it was The Gift. Most of that was produced by Pharrell, by the way. That's his best album, in my opinion. I'm going to say that right now. People going to say, like, his first shit? No. It's The Gift. The Curse was all right. The Curse was all right. It wasn't all that. But The Gift was everything. The Gift was everything, in my opinion, Blueprint 2. And the Blueprint 1 was pretty good, too. I ain't going to lie to you. I was a huge Jay-Z fan. I love Jay-Z music. Don't get it twisted. I stopped listening to Jay-Z around after Blueprint 3. Because then I figured after that, he getting too old for me. Because even in that album, I genuinely feel like he was going over my head on a lot of topics that he was talking about, that he's trying to get his message over. And I was like, you know what? The track with him and Jay-Z, with Jeezy, that was it. And I kind of like just like left him alone, to be honest with you. And I know he got the 444. I forgot the name of the album. But the one where he came out with, a lot of people was like, oh, this is good. He talking about grown man shit. But I don't want to hear grown man shit. I want to hear fun shit. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to hear grown man shit. But I want to hear fun shit. Shit like this. Him and Pharrell. I feel like nothing tops Jay-Z and Pharrell. I'll be honest with you. That deal was amazing. And this Jay-Z comfortability on a on the beat, bro. You know what I'm saying? Like, I give him that. You got Pharrell. Man, like I said, I'm a Megan Thee Stallion Pharrell fan, so. Just me. But like I said, to this song, this is easily one of his best songs. Is it the best song? I don't know. That's definitely up there. Because I can't think of no other song that I would say over this, in my opinion. But that's just how I feel. Let me know how you feel about Jay-Z in the comments. Like I said, I don't know if you guys like Jay-Z music here, but let me know. I'm starting to see, like, if I just do an artist and I do a lot of his music, then the fans will start picking up on it. So if I do that with Jay-Z, I do it with Jay-Z, damn me, fuck it. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. And yeah, until next time. Yeah, put your favorite Jay-Z song in the comments. Until next time, boy Donnie. The sun is shining on me. It makes me feel so free. The sun is shining on me. It makes me feel so
enter the Tekken.